Well, the suspect in this case was arraigned today on two charges related to an incident this past weekend at a party in Amherst. Hermes Pena Ramirez allegedly stabbed one man and punched another during an altercation that started about 4 o'clock Sunday morning over cigarettes. Police say the stabbing victim, Sean Garcia, tried to drive himself to the hospital but ended up crashing into a building in Nashua. It's believed his injuries are serious but not life-threatening. Police say a second victim was punched in the face. Police say witnesses identified Pena Ramirez and he was later taken into custody.
It was fairly random. Mr. Pena Ramirez, the assailant, was not known to either victims. He had apparently come to the party with an invited guest who, unfortunately, when we got there, was no longer there. So that held us up in our identification process a bit.
Prosecutors said today in court that Pena Ramirez also has a 1996 conviction for what was described as homicide in Puerto Rico. His bail was set today at $25,000 cash. Reporting live in Milford, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.